Hey. All right, now I'm just gonna make sure that I'm actually I don't know why I every single time I do this I feel like I feel like that stream is not working, and then it's working, but it still feels, 'cause some, you know why? You know why I know, actually do know why? 'Cause sometimes it doesn't work, and it doesn't work for no explanation. It just decides that it's not gonna do it. What's oh. Oh, don't know. I'm not even gonna look. I why are you not? Why, am I streaming? Am I streaming? Am I streaming? Am I streaming? Why is this? Oh, there I am. Okay, I'm okay.
Am I
Stop
streaming?
it. Stop it. Okay. Let me. All right. Let me turn. Oh yeah. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Steve. And oh shit. I just did something I didn't want to do. Oh, okay, cool, man. Thank you. Yeah, that's good to know. All right, let me just do this. So, you know what? I forgot. You know, I'm not even gonna. Well, fuck. I probably need to. Jeez. I have a couple friends staying with me. They're here for in the South by
You know,
Southwest.
I
You know,
forgot.
they're
You
kind
know,
of
I'm
dealing with
not.
the South by Southwest stuff. And it's just, yeah, it's been awesome. It's been an awesome, crazy. This weekend was great. The night attack, the live night, the t night attack live was amazing. And but my voice is blown out. It was destroyed on, it was destroyed on Saturday night with the night attack show, and then it's just gotten steadily worse, which is awesome. What was I gonna say? So this whole thing, I feel like is really, normally I've got a couple hours to get everything set up and make it feel awesome. So this, you know, it's gonna be a little bit of hiccups, but I think I got it all together. And then, yes, thank you. The Old Ennui is the exact song. I have no falsetto. I have no falsetto whatsoever. It's fine. You know, like, so I'm gonna have to, so I'm, and I don't even know how long this show is gonna go, because I can promise you, I don't think I'm gonna make it a full 4 hours. My voice is just wrecked. So, yeah. Ooh, I can't even. It's I. Yeah, that's the closest I can get to actually the falsetto for that song. yeah, man. But God, Night Attack. The Night Attack show was so amazing. And it was crazy to actually meet so many people with whom I know them by their handles. I know them in this in the chat. I know them from I know them from the Diamond Club, and yeah, it was crazy. Hey, Trey. Hey, man. Thank you, Trey. Thank you so much for supporting so many drinks on Saturday. You're that was awesome, man. Yes, anal. Yes, anal did do me in. Hey, Blue, good to see you, man. Yeah, unfortunately, Blue, I think that every song that you're gonna request is a song that I can't play right now. But okay, so here, so let me actually just do, I'm gonna do a handful of songs, just kind of warm up and kind of like and then I'll open it up to requests like as normal. Again, I just ask that you guys, just be take into consideration that my voice is wrecked. And so, you know, so this is a new song that I wrote. It's called Emptiness. It's sort of a downer, but every now and again, you need a good downer, right? You know, like a good song that resonates, gets you right deep in the gut. Wanted to write another song for you, but instead I just got drunk. There's nothing that I could say anyway. All my truths have since been debunked, and I'm drunk. I don't know why I can't touch you. Oh, I don't ever touch you with my words. Or my song, or the emptiness to which we both belong, it lasts so long. I tried to write. Are you saying that I'm clipping? That the vocals are clipping? I tried to write another song. Oh, I tried to put into verse a couple of thoughts about you and I, but I just couldn't find the words. Oh, no words. Oh, I don't. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. There we go. Well, I can't touch you. Oh, I can't seem to touch you for all my want and all my hope. All the emptiness, yes, it seems to choke the joy from everything we know. I know you don't want me now. I know you don't want me now. I know you don't want me now. Don't want me anymore. I wanted to write just one last song to try to make sense of it all, but the booze had made it tough to think, and the words I just couldn't recall. Not at all. I don't know why I can't touch you. Oh, I can't seem to touch you with my words, all my song, all the emptiness to which we both belong. It lasts so long, it lasts forever. Okay, he has a clip of you saying anal did you in. Oh, I see. Yes, 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 I did. Yeah. Anal, Ignite Attack Live. Yes, yes, great, good, awesome. Yes, that's good. It's important. It's important to have that. You know, just for times when I, you know, get married or have to, you know, accept an award, and you know, it's important to just be like, hey, yeah. And here's a clip of Mike when he was just a wee lad making rock and roll. All right, so let's see. All right, so yeah, so I'm gonna open it up for requests. I'm gonna play just one or two more songs just to make sure that everything, you know, all the levels and everything are working out all right. Let's do a couple of the new ones that. So I had this great plan that every morning I was gonna learn, you know, a handful of songs that I just haven't played in a while. Although I did actually do the math. Out of the songs on my album, I can play 148 of them, which is pretty awesome. And then, you know, and obviously there's all the other B-sides and singles and outtakes and stuff, but so here we go. Out at Casey's to watch the game and drink a beer or three. The Kings were winning and everyone was in the midst of revelry. And then I turned and looked into a pair of lovely dark brown eyes sitting next to me. The Kings were killing it and I was feeling pretty high. And every now and then I'd turn and try to catch her eye. Such a lovely pair of eyes they were, and she was such a lovely girl. And then I saw her smile and I knew that I was through. And then I saw her smile and I knew that I was through. And then I saw her smile. There was nothing I could do. Sometimes you gotta just reach out and take the hand of the lovely girl. Her name was Denise. Ah, 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 ah. name was Denise. The kings dominated and everyone was getting proper drunk. But I needed Norm Jameson to keep myself from feeling fucked up. I just drank in her eyes all night. Her loveliness, it showed so bright. I drank in her smile and I knew that I was through. Oh, I drank in her smile and I knew that I was through. Oh, I drank in her smile. There was nothing I could do. Sometimes you gotta just reach out and take the hand of the lovely girl. Her name was Denise. Right on. All right. So, you know, yeah, I think, I mean, all right. So again, my voice is just wrecked. It's just wrecked. But, and so in fact, I might actually take tomorrow off to give myself or tomorrow off or Wednesday off. I don't know, but just to like give myself a day where I don't have to do any talking and I can just let my voice kind of recover. So, That would be a lot of songs, Steve. That would be a lot of songs. I've lived a lot of years. I'm just trying to, because that was the thing, is like I wasn't doing any singing on Saturday. I was just talking to people, but there was just loud music, so I was trying to talk over the loud music. And rock my voice. So I'm hoping that I can find a way to just drink. What I'm thinking is I'll do is I'll just drink a ton of water and then not talk and do that for, you know, 12, 14, 16 hours and then sleep and then be fine. So we'll see. So that way it doesn't wreck the entire show. You know, I mean the entire week. But I think this one I can do. Hey Mary, hey Justin. I'm too afraid to ever try to kill myself. I'm too scared of not being around. But I don't know why I'm holding on so desperately. Cause nothing is building, instead it's tumbling down. I feel like the end of a song, oh I'm fading out. Certainly once everyone sang along. But the last refrain was oh so long ago. And no one cares for a song gone on too long. So let's say goodbye. Remember me to your family. Oh, hold on tight to the memory of what used to be. Thicker than thieves and larger than life. Like demigods out of Bacchanal. With fire in our hearts and stars in our eyes. We were fucking unstoppable. So let's say goodbye. Remember me to your family. Oh, hold on tight to the memory of what used to be. I know you're done, you've moved on, and you left me here. But sometimes when you see me, oh, you smile. And you think to yourself, at least he's still fighting the good fight. But I'm here to say you can go straight to hell. So let's say goodbye. Remember me to your family. Oh, hold on tight to the memory of when we used to be. Thicker than thieves and larger than life. Like demigods at a Bacchanal. With
fire in our hearts and stars in our eyes. We were fucking unstoppable. So let's say goodbye. Remember me to your family. Oh, hold on tight to the memory of what used to be. The fire will never burn down. I'll sing it again, I'll sing it out loud. Oh, the fire will never go out. The fire will never burn down. I'll sing it again, I'll sing it out loud. Loud, la la la, la la la, la 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 la, la la la. So let's say goodbye. Remember me to your family. Oh, hold on tight to the memory of when we used to be. Thicker than thieves and larger than life. Like demigods at a barking bar. With fire in our hearts and stars in our eyes. We were fucking unstoppable.
Yes, yes, Mobogsley. Bogsley. I am the guy that writes the songs about vaginas. Yes. As amongst other things. I write songs about my life, you know, and I write the songs about the things that turn me on and the things that turn me off. And and so there you go. But I might be able to pull this one off. I think I can. The Bizarro World. Let's see, Bizarro World. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait for it.
Whose motorcycle is this?
It's a chopper, baby.
Whose chopper is this?
Zed's.
Who's Zed?
Zed's dead, baby. Zed's dead.
Right.
Kids executed by some crazed gunmen. 3,000 pederast priests touching little boys. I'm in Bizarro World. I'm in Bizarro World. I'm in Bizarro World. I'm in Bizarro World. 1% control half of the world's money. While 842 million people need food. I'm in Bizarro World. I'm in Bizarro World. I'm in Bizarro World. I'm in Bizarro World. If you're up there, can you help us, Superman? The quarters of the planet Earth is covered in water. Somehow there's not enough water to go around. I'm in Bizarro World. I'm in Bizarro World. I'm in Bizarro World. I'm in Bizarro World. Superman, if you're up there, set us free. Superman, are you there? Superman, hear our prayer. Superman, help us now. Superman, don't let us down. We go the polar caps, I hope you had a chance to meet them. They seem pretty cool, it's too bad they had to go. I'm in Bizarro World. I'm in Bizarro World. I'm in Bizarro World. I'm in Bizarro World. My
money, 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 money. Money, 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 money. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. Superman, if you're up there, set us free. Superman, are you there? Superman, hear our prayers. Superman, help us now. Superman, don't let us down. Bum 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 ba dum bum 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 ba dum bum 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 ba dum bum bum ba ba dum bum bum ba ba dum bum bum ba ba dum bum ba ba dum bum 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 bum ba. I'm in bizarro world, Superman. I'm in bizarro world, Superman. I'm in bizarro world, Superman. I'm in bizarro world. yeah, this is a. These are some strange requests, guys. Like. I'm going from that to to a Get Tech Go Bot request. Let me see where you go. It's crazy that this one keeps popping up a lot lately. I don't. I like this song. It's just this was another one of those songs that was just like it was like it was I was struggling. Hey, thank you. Hey, Stoic, good to see you, man. Right on. I was struggling with another song, and so I just decided to write a real simple song just to kind of like write and complete a song, and it ended up turning out to be a pretty cool one. But here we go. Let's just do this first.
What it is, big mama? My mama didn't raise no dummies. I dug a rat.
Anyhow, let's go, go, go down the wild path where the poets swing and the madmen laugh. Let's climb, climb, climb through the city hills where the hunters claim the skin of their kills. Oh, the things that we do, the things that we do, I want to do them with you. Oh, the things that we do, the things that we do, I want to do them with you. Let's dance, dance, dance underneath the moon to the pickup band with the guy playing spoons. Let's drop, drop, drop through the boughs of a tree into the churning, briny sea. Oh, the things that we do, the things that we do, I want to do them with you. Oh, the things that we do, the things that we do, I want to do them with you. Where you go, I want to go. Where you go, I want to go. Where you go, I want to go. Where you go, I want to go.
Go, go, wait, go.
That's supposed to be C. Oh, C minor. Bum, ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, bum. Let's swing, swing, swing from a telephone pole. Let's drink all night and tell the stories we know. Fall, fall, fall from the top of the bridge. Yeah, let's make the plunge just to say that we did. Oh, the things that we do, the things that we do, I want to do them with you. Oh, the things that we do, the things that we do, I want to do them with you. Where you go, I want to go. Where you go, I want to go. So damn long. I'm growing weary of it all. Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum.
go down the rabbit hole. Let's go down the rabbit hole. I've got the wine, you've got the gold. Let's fall underneath the spell. Cause I love you, and that's just as well. Oh, the things that you do, the things that we do, I wanna do them with you. Oh, the things that we do, the things that we do, I wanna do them with you. Hey, Lenita! Where you go, I want to go. 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 Dum ba dum bum ba dum ba dum bum ba dum ba dum bum bum bum.
That song I don't play that often, and I keep forgetting. I don't know the bridge. I have to listen to it again. And usually it'll be requested in the pre-show. Oh, hey, here we go, and I'll play it, and I'll realize, oh shit, I don't know the bridge. I need to go listen to it. And then by the end of the show, I've completely forgotten to go listen to it. So I'm gonna make myself a little note to make sure that I go review that song, so I don't do terrible things to it anymore. I feel so bad. I'm doing terrible things to that to you. Where you go, little song. All right. Let's see. So. All right, what I love about you. Okay, what was it? Mobogsley? Is that how do I pronounce your handle, man? But this song was written a long, long time ago. And it was the circumstances of its writing. In a poopity corn. Hey, good to see you, Ian. Mobogsley. Okay. Oh, okay. Cool. Awesome.
You're excited.
Hey, Edgy, good to see you, man. Right on. So this song was written a long time ago, and I think that fuck it, let's hear it. So.
I love the flavor of your lips. I love your vagina. I love the acquiescence of your tits. I love your vagina more than words can say. You keep a miracle between your legs. I love everything about you. I love everything about you, it's true. I love everything about you, but most especially, I love your vagina. I love the flavor of your lips. I love your vagina. I love the acquiescence of your tits. I love your vagina more than words can say. You keep a miracle between your legs.
That song. Hey, thank you, everybody. That's You know, it's funny because that song was written like it was just written. We would play it live occasionally, you know, and people would just like freak out and be like, yay. But I had no intention of ever putting it on a record. But the guy that produced our very first record, a guy by the name of Ben Vaughn, he produced Ween's 12 Country Golden Greats. He's done. He was the music director for Third Rock and that 70s show, So he was like, Mike, it's an ode to the vagina, and people go nuts for it. It's got to be on the record. And I'm like, yeah, but my mom's gonna listen to this record. but he was right. The thing is, so that was the very first time, but it was not the last time that I had a song that I felt uncomfortable about putting on the record. For me, it's funny. It's when I. when I write a song that makes me feel uncomfortable, when I write a song that I'm embarrassed to play, I know it's going to be a good. I know it's going to add to my canon or my oeuvre of songs that are honest to a fault, you know. So so there you go. So that's the ode. It's called What I Love About You. And it was on our very first record, and it's funny because when it fires up. There's like a B3 organ, so it sounds like a grand church. The idea was that this is a church thing. That's very funny, Mary. Yeah, like my mom, she's about 5 or 6 years behind the curve. No, although she just started following me on Patreon because I make all my stuff available for free. So she's been getting like Patreon updates and stuff. Okay. Anyway, so this is my wasted life. I may not be able to do this one. I may not be able to sing this one. Everybody knows a joke. Okay. So this one's a sing along. So your part's gonna be. We can never go home. We will never be safe. We can never go home. We will never be. So when I start singing it, I'll need you guys to sing it, and then I'm gonna sing a counterpointing melody, and you're gonna keep that going all the way up until the change, and you'll feel where the change happens. But if you do it, it's gonna be awesome. It's gonna make the song extra amazing. So here we go. Everybody knows that cheating's not the answer, but sometimes cheating is a whole lot faster. I get by wasting time. And everybody knows that it pays to be a winner, but winning ain't easy when you're born to be a sinner. And I get by wasting time. La 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 la. Never go home, we will never be safe. We can never go home, we will never be. Sadly, sweetheart, are we broken? We have let remain unspoken. Sadly, sweetheart, are we broken? We have let remain unspoken. All that it wants a little love from you. All that it wants a little love from you. And there wouldn't be the song. And I get by wasting time. La 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 la. Oh. La 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 la. We can never go home. We will never be safe. We can never go home. We will never. Sadly, sweetheart, are we broken? We have let remain unspoken. Sadly, sweetheart, are we broken? We have let remain unspoken. All that it wants a little love from you. All that it wants a little love from you. All that it wants a little love from you. Yeah, I had to cut out that the instrumental section in the last chorus because it was you know, it definitely destroyed my voice. Awesome. All right. Well, let's stay home tonight. So you guys are keeping it in the realm of in the realm of sexy. Huh? All right. That's important on a Monday morning. Let's stay home tonight. Maybe I'll get the second bridge on this one down. We'll see. Let that do 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 do. Wait. Okay. Oh, you know, hold on, real quick. Okay. Sexy is fun. Let's do it. Wait. No, sorry. Man, my whistle is like everything's gone. My voice is gone. My whistle's gone. Sex is fun, let's do it again, let's stay home tonight. Sex is fun, let's do it again, let's stay home tonight. I want you so take off your clothes and come over here and let me love you, honey. Sex is fun, let's do it again, let's stay home tonight. Sex is fun, let's do it again, let's stay home tonight. I'm down with romance, but let's take off our pants and the rest of it too. I'm gonna love you, and when we're making love, oh, we're on fire. Well, not actually on fire. Being on fire would really suck. I bet it hurts. I bet it really hurts. But oh, I'm gonna love you. Oh, there we go. Oh, you're gonna love me. And 10 minutes later we'll fall asleep. Maybe 20. Sex is fun, let's do it again, let's stay home tonight. Sex is fun, let's do it again, let's stay home tonight. Sex is fun, let's do it again, let's stay home tonight. Sex is fun, let's do it again, let's stay home tonight. I want you so take off your clothes, come over here and let me love you, honey. And that's gonna have to be the end of the song. I have to relearn. All right, sorry guys. That's another one. I'm gonna make notes of all these songs that you guys are requesting in the pre-show that I just don't have down 100%. Let's stay home tonight. Outro. All right, so that's yeah. So I'll work on that. I'll have that one down. If you guys want to request that again tomorrow, I'll have that one down. I just, you know, I haven't had a, hey, thank you, ghost of Jojo Cinco. Jojo Cinco, hey, that's a great handle, man. Awesome, man, thank you, you're very kind. I need you guys to populate the request queue with more tunes. I'll play one song while I'm waiting for that to happen. Let me see. Let's do tick-a-tick-a-tune. Let me here. I have no idea. I'm just looking at. Oh yeah, here. Let's do the one. So this is one. This is one that was repeatedly requested by a friend and a fan. And I was like, I don't even know how it goes. And so I managed to chart it and figure it out. And so I've been playing it. I've been playing it over the past handful of shows. And it's a. And Asteric, you missed it, man. I already played Unstoppable right at the top of the show. I can play it again in about an hour, man. But I can definitely do Child of God. I can definitely do. So here we go. So. So this is a song called If My Heart Was a Gun, and it goes like this.
If my heart was a gun, you'd be my first victim. 44 calibers of furious love. I'd shoot you in the heart, so we'd never be apart. It's a good thing that my heart is not a gun. If my heart was a missile, it'd be aimed at you. They could launch it from as far away as Kathmandu. And though it must fly far, it would always hit its mark. It's a good thing that a missile's not my heart. But my heart is a vessel filled with blood. And that blood is a liquid made of love. So luckily for you, you're getting love.
There we go.
If my heart was a death ray, oh, you'd be toast. The only thing that'd be left of you would be your ghost. I'd zap you with a pow, you wouldn't even utter ow. It's a good thing that the death ray's not my heart. But my heart is a vessel filled with blood. And that blood is a liquid made of love. So luckily for you, you're getting love. I am obsessed with you and all the things that you do, the things that you say and are. I am possessed by you. I hope you know that it's true, that you truly own my heart. If my heart was a gun, you'd be my first victim. 44 calibers of furious love. I'd shoot you in the heart, so we'd never be apart. It's a good thing that my heart is not a gun.
what's going on? Don't squash the trolls until I get a chance. Well, I don't know exactly what he was saying, Steve. So maybe he deserved to. Maybe he was such a terrible troll that it wasn't even worth my time, which is a lot of them, but I do like toying with them and squashing them and playing with them and then converting them into fans. Like, that's my favorite thing is basically playing with him. Okay, cool, man. All right, awesome. We're surrounded. Justin, are you the one using the random command? Damn it. Because the thing is, because random command basically has no understanding of the fact that my voice is rocked, dude. Oh, okay. Well, we'll see. Maybe he'll come back. Maybe. So Paul Walker, the troll, in order to troll my show, the thing, because I will belittle you to the great laughter for the rest of the group, and that's not fun for you. It's not really even fun for me. But the thing is that, like, but. I do think that if you're going to show up, like, I totally don't mind. If you're a troll and you show up with a clever stratagem for how to take over the show for a little while, I am totally willing. I do this for 4 hours a day, 5 days a week. I am totally willing to cede time to you if you're clever and if you're funny. So if you're not clever and funny, then I suggest you go troll other people, work up your routine to the point that you are clever and troll. And this is like the master class trolling space. Okay. So when you're at master class level troll, come join me. Okay, so all right, so if this song destroys my voice, I'm gonna come after whoever keeps using the random. we're surrounded by. All right, so this is another real deep. I mean, it's not even a cut. I think that Dawson-y and Boxhead they showed up and were Dawson-y came from Elvin Amy, and I think he was friendly from the beginning, but I definitely know that when Boxhead and Dawson-y first started like showing up in the chat, they were saying things that seemed kind of trolls, but it was awesome and it was funny, and I was like, yeah, I love these guys. So, and it turns out now there's a bromance happening between us, so that's awesome. So this one, we're surrounded by the lunatic. lunatics and crazies. All right, so this is a song called "We're Surrounded." This is an acoustic demo that I kind of made available on Bandcamp for people that are really into my deepest of deep cuts. But somebody was like, "Man, I really like this song," and I recorded it, I put it up on Bandcamp, and that was the last I thought of it. But it is a fun song, and lyrically, I think it's an important song. So here we go. So we're surrounded by. Wait, hold on. We're surrounded by the lunatics and crazies. We're surrounded by the indolent and lazy. We're surrounded by the corrupted and the evil and the worst of all the people though we are. We're surrounded by the bigots and the haters. We're surrounded by liars, cheats, and fakers. We're surrounded by those who want to kill us and the people who would fill us with their lies. We're surrounded all the time. Oh yes we are. We're surrounded by those who do the right thing. We're surrounded by the good, the fair, the kindly. We're surrounded by those who help another, sisters, mothers, brothers, fathers to us all. We're surrounded by random acts of kindness. We're surrounded by loving deeds made timeless. We're surrounded by friends both old and new. Another friend I found in you, I know I'm right. We're surrounded all the time. Oh yes we are. Bum ba da dum ba da lum ba da 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 da. We're surrounded by people who are hurting. We're surrounded by others who need learning. We're surrounded by people who are needing, some of which are simply bleeding out. And we just watch it go down. Hey, Lenina, I'll see you later. You have a good day at work. Hopefully. Well, yeah, my voice, even though my voice feels wrecked, it seems to be holding out. So I might be able to do the full show. I can never tell. Thank you, Edgy. Yeah, it's funny. That whole song for me just comes down to those last lyrics. It's so crazy, you know, like the anyway. But yeah, so it's definitely not an album-worthy cut, but it's a fun song. I mean, in the sense that it's indicting everybody for ignoring the people around us that are suffering. That makes it a fun song, right? All right, I'm gonna play this next one on the ukulele. This is a song called "Child of God," and this was my first attempt at writing a horror song. I know I didn't really hit the mark. You'll see. But so I know some are like, yeah, it's a real sweet song, and others are like, well, it's a really freaky song. But yeah, it's called "Child of God," and it goes like this. When I was a boy of about 9 or 10, I fell in love with the girl who lived next door. Oh, every day after school, she would wait by a fence, and we would play till her parents got home, and she would sing this song. Still gives me shivers. Mommy doesn't love me and Daddy doesn't want me, but I'm a child of God. Mommy doesn't love me and Daddy doesn't want me, but I'm a child of God. There used to be this kindly old man who'd make us hot cocoa while we sat in his lap, and he made us sing the song that she sang, the song that is still here every day. He used to stroke her face while she sang this song. Mommy doesn't love me, and Daddy doesn't want me, but I'm a child of God. Mommy doesn't love me, and Daddy doesn't want me, but I'm a child of God. One autumn day, she asked me to wait. She asked me to meet her at the top of the hill. Oh, hill, there you go. And so I went, hoping to spend some time with the girl that I love. But she never shone. No, she never arrived. For this was the day that she died. I would hear her singing in the middle of the night. And I know that I should have been very afraid, but I loved the sound of her voice. And she would sing to me. Now I've been set free. Here's my song I sing to you. Mommy didn't love me, and Daddy didn't want me, but I'm a child of God. Mommy didn't love me, and Daddy didn't want me, but I'm a child of God. Mommy didn't want me, Daddy didn't love me, Mommy didn't love me, Daddy didn't want me. Yeah, so yeah, sorry, there are a couple little flubs in there, but I was getting distracted by the chat, as I am wont to do. Thank you, Edgy. And yeah, that's I'm so sorry to hear that, Mary. Yeah, that's, I mean, yeah, it's funny. The thing is that, like, I've said this in the past, like I don't really deal with death that well. It hasn't happened in my life a lot, you know. So I'm not real well versed in processing death, but I'm kind of like Woody Allen. I'm obsessed with it. You know, the thing is that, like, the idea that for all of my effort and for all of my work and for all of the living and for all of the as I begin to master my perambulations through the world, you know, and I'm like, all right, I think I got this down. I think I know what I'm living life for. Like, to think that you get to that point and then you're like, oh yeah, now I'm dead. It just seems ridiculous to me, you know. So. And as someone who has no belief in an afterlife, I don't not believe. I just, like, the thing is, like, I can't prove anything. So I don't, it just weirds me out, you know, like, it really. So anyway, so I do have lots of songs that have, you know, that sort of like are me trying to process that idea. All right, so let me see. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, race car. Is Paul? I don't think is Paul Walker is probably not still in the room, but the Stoics being sort of like I don't really know. I don't really know much about if about this. I know a bunch about a little bit about the Stoic aesthetics, but I don't know much about like the actual Stoic philosophy. Here we go. Wait, oh, no. I'm going places no one else has ever been to. There's no end to the trouble I get into when I'm with you. I'm 3 steps ahead of all my sorrow, but I promise by tomorrow I'll repay you all the things that I have borrowed. I'm speeding past sunrise, racing through midnight. I try to slow it down, I'll come around. Gonna lose, I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor, pedals to the metal as I make my getaway. I'm never gonna lose, I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor, pedals to the metal as I make pedals to the metal as I make my, what, I just totally lost it. I just read Stoic's thing and I was, never gonna lose, I'm a race car, never gonna lose, I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor, pedals to the metal as I make my getaway there. Yeah. I brace for an impact that I know someday must come. I've been on the run, moving faster than a freight train. No one can catch me and they daren't even try, cause there's just no faster guy. I'm alone on the highway, speeding past sunrise, racing through midnight. I try to slow it down, I'll come around. I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor, pedals to the metal as I make my getaway. I'm never gonna lose, I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor, pedals to the metal as I make my getaway. Speeding getaway, everybody! Speeding getaway, speeding getaway, keep this going! Speeding getaway, someday I promise to surrender. Someplace, somewhere out there is better. Speeding getaway, speeding getaway, speeding getaway, speeding getaway. Someday I promise to surrender. Someplace, somewhere out there is better. Never gonna lose, I'm a race. Never gonna lose, I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor. Pedals to the metal as I make my getaway. Never gonna lose, I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor. Pedals to the metal as I make my getaway. Pedals to the metal as I make my getaway.
You know, it's sometimes it's always important. Like I've played that song probably. Probably 1,000 times, right? Maybe a little bit more, but since that song was written, and so it's important that every now and again, you know, I just have little train wrecks in it, just to make sure that keeps me humble, you know, keeps me humble. All right, so here we go. So this is arguably my band, Get Said Go. This is arguably our biggest song, our most popular song. It's the one that a million plays on Spotify and you know and elsewhere. It's funny because it was written specifically with one person in mind, and it did its job, and then it kept doing amazing things for me. So anyway, but here you go.
Wait for the dawn, my dear, wait till the sun gets here, and you will wait too long, he will be gone. Wait till the sun shines through, wait till the sky is blue, and you will wait too long, he will be gone. He will be gone. gun. Ooh, he will be gone. Wait till the signs are right. Wait till the perfect time. And you will wait too long. He will be gone. He will be gone. Till you know you're sure, and you will wait too long, he will be gone. Yeah, man, that's yeah, it's funny because I don't play that one in the show that often. Thanks for that, Steve. It's a fun song. Hey. My fingernails were impeding that song. All right, so Hulk Smash. Okay. So this is another demo, acoustic demo that I put out sometime over the past year. I don't remember. Did Lenina request this one, cuz this is usually her, one of her go-tos. Oh no. Hey, Steve. All right. So this is called Hulk Smash, and for reasons that will become apparent in just a second. Oh yeah, shit, you're right. It's time for the actual main show. All right, well wait, what are we going to do for the sing along? What do you guys want to do for the sing along, and then we'll get the show up and running. I'll do the costume change and all that other good stuff. What do you guys? What sounds like a good sing along song? Hey Shregniff, good to see you, man. Right on, awesome. Thanks. I want to say thanks to all of you that are here right now. Thank you for being here. It always makes it so much fun. VKFD. All right, yeah, we can do that. Yeah, we can do. I can do VKFD. All right, so here we go. So let's get this show up and running. Give me one second. Let me get to do the title card. March 13th. That's today. All right. I'm gonna mute myself for just a second while I get this transition together. One second.